is going down. Molly, Schuyler fans, welcome back. Schuyler Nation, Rockford, Michigan. Corner Bar. Place changed names once or twice, but this place is a phenomenal piece of history for eating, I would say. Oh, there is a hot dog eating challenge inside. You eat 12, you get your name on the wall. You eat 20, you get it for free. Record seems to be 43 and a half, set by Tim Janis back in 2006. I don't know, I'm gonna have to do 44 or more. It's looking good. You have to put at least chili at minimum on each dog. I don't know, I like chili, should minimize water. I'm not really looking to be Joey Chestnut right now and eat 76, but I do like hot dogs. So, Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food. Clean my plate because wasting food is rude. Let's get in there and eat like a girl because hot dogs are about to go down. Dogs came out. I am going to get 44 to break the original record. It stands at 43 and a half by Tim, the ex Janis. I like hot dogs, kind of, a little bit. I'm gonna start my own timer. Honestly, it doesn't matter because if there's an intermission between getting dogs and whatever, I'm not gonna dunk these, so I don't get the actual advantage of dunking dogs. I'm just gonna eat them slow-mo, whatever. And if I don't eat 44, I just really suck. Here we go. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. All right. Oh well.
very delicious. Like I said, very, very like fun.
Very much so doable for 44.
Thank you.
Mind you, I get 4 hours to eat 20 to get 20 for free. So if I eat 40 in 8 hours, I'll get 80 for free. All for free. 8 hours.
Get a selfie? That's amazing. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Come on, Gramps.
You can take him out for 12 hot dogs someday.
Oh my god. Another?
Well, no, I'm just going to make it 50 because.
Just even it out?
Yeah, 44 is kind of a dumb number. Yeah.
Oh man, that's so exciting.
I just found my dad's name.
Oh, did you?
In the early 2000s.
That's cool as heck. Awesome.
Great work.
Thanks. That was hot. Oh my god. That's hot.
It's a hot dog.
I wouldn't necessarily say it's the hot, the dog that's hot, it's the chili. And it just kind of burnt my hand. See what's all there.
chili, but not that much chili.
No, I didn't, but I'm in youth ministry. This is going to be an epic story. As we walked in, you said you were doing 12, and then you said 21 was the possible free stuff?
It was 20. I guess it was 20.
So you got for free, you did 20?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I get a picture with you?
Yeah.
Is that okay? Okay.
I ordered 50.
That's what they just said. Oh, I got to get the dogs in there. That's awesome. Well done. What's your name?
Molly.
Molly. Well done. Congrats. Yeah.
Anytime, do it again.
Anytime you want.
Hell yeah, dude. All right, guys. So I did 50. I am better than the 2006 Kim Janis. Kim, I love you. Eater X, please come back to Nathan's because you rock. I did 50, but I get to come back whenever I want. So I'm gonna make a trip back here. Probably try to come back and try to do 75. So we'll see what happens with that if I have 5 miles. Rock on challenge. If you want 20, you get it for free. You do 12, name on the wall. I thought it was wallpaper, but there's actually like a million names on that wall. It's so really cool. I don't know. Great place to stop. Corner bar, lots of dogs. Hot dog. I had a couple hot dogs. Hurt my hand. Delicious though. Mom and Woman versus Food. Schuyler Nation. Like and subscribe. Y'all wanna come out and like get things with, come on out here. Or else get a couple other dogs off the menu because fabulous though. Y'all wanna sponsor something, check out the description below. Contact me, we'll try and make it work. See y'all next time, another city, another amazing food.